now let's talk about your upcoming 2018-19 season. So where are you going to like to start with that?
Well, I think overall we're calling the season Acts of Courage because we've been seeing throughout this past year, as we've been planning this season, so many people in the world taking big stands, just kind of in our own community and in our nation and around the world. People are starting to stand up for their own personal rights, for the things that they believe. People are demonstrating acts of courage all around us. So that's the theme of our season next year, is to kind of look at these stories where people take bold steps and be inspired by those, so that maybe we can all decide to step up and step out and make the world a better place.
So tell us about the shows you'll be doing.
Absolutely. In the Sutton Theater, which we're sitting in right now, this is the theater that we normally do kind of the bigger musicals and more plays for general audiences, classic plays and stuff like that. This year in our Sutton series, we're opening with Sister Act, the musical, which I think will be great fun, a lot of great opportunities for women in that play, and we're just really thrilled about that. That's in August of 2018, this year. And then April of 2019, we're doing Baskerville, which is a Sherlock Holmes mystery written by Ken Ludwig. So it's great fun for people who are fans of the 39 Steps. The way that he wrote that is very similar, where three actors play many, many characters. And then you have Watson and Holmes as well. That's a really fun, really fun play. And then we're closing the season in May of 2019. With a classic musical Pippin. I mean, I think as a community theater, it's been a long time since this theater's done Pippin. 1970s was the last time it was done. And I just feel like it's such a celebration of community and people and courage that we just thought it was a perfect fit to end our season on. And then over in the Gaddy, you know, our Gaddy Goodwin was just renovated. So we're really, really excited about that. And we're doing two shows in the Gaddy next season that both are really focused on the courageous acts of women. So the first is called The Revolutionists by Lauren Gunderson. That's a fantastic play. It shows us kind of the lives of four women during the French Revolution and just their different kind of points of view on politics of the time. It's a very exciting play. And then in January of 2019 in the Gaddy, we're doing Measure for Measure by William Shakespeare. One of his plays that really features an incredibly bold woman who changes her world by her act of courage. So we're really excited about those, and we're excited how those plays will talk to each other. You have a modern writer writing about a classic moment, and then you have a classic writer, and we really want to look at Measure for Measure through the lens of everything that's going on right now in our world with women.
So yeah, especially the Me Too movement.
Absolutely. And then on our family series, which we're always excited about, we have some great shows for that. That series starts in the Sutton here in October of 2018 with The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. I'm going to direct that. I'm really excited to direct on the family series, and it's one of my favorite stories.
Yeah, I've actually appeared in that play years ago.
Have you? Good. Awesome. And then in February of 2019, we'll be doing Junie B. Jones, the musical, which will be fun. And that's really keeps honoring our commitment as a theater to produce plays for families that are inspired by literature. And then we're doing a great new play called Bob Marley's Three Little Birds. And so that features the music of Bob Marley, and it's just about a young boy really learning who he is and standing up to some obstacles that are in his way. And it features the music of Bob Marley, so you can't go wrong. And then, of course, we'll have Cinderella during our holidays. Our Teens on Stage show this year is Into the Woods, so we're really thrilled about that. And we're introducing a new series this year, which is our own personal act of courage as a theater, which is to really enter into a new partnership and a new way for people to experience art on our campus. So we are offering the Raleigh Symphony series, which will be out in the amphitheater. So in the fall, they'll be doing a Pops concert out there, which is really exciting. And then in the spring of 2019, we're going to produce a musical, a concert version of a musical out there with them. So we'll have actors backed by the orchestra. We're just really thrilled about that. And we'll be announcing that title very soon.
Patrick, I thank you very much for devoting your time to this interview. And I guess break a leg with not only Lo Chapa, but also the coming new seasons.